3, 2, 1, go!
And there they go. All three red robots are off of the hab. That does get them some points. All blue robots are off the hab. And all of a sudden that sand just disappeared, and now they can see clearly as they work their way through and getting points by putting hatch covers on and cargo in the rocket ship and the cargo ships. And we've got some defense going on in the middle of the field, pretty aggressive. 36-73 loves to do a little dance with them, keeps them at bay. The Generals are out there picking up some more cargo. My bet is they'll take it to either the rocket ship or the cargo ship. 70 seconds left with still some pretty major defense happening in the middle of the field. And they get the cargo in the ship, nicely done. And Red gets to be able to put some cargo in the ship as well. That would be 40-51. Saban Sharks with the eyeballs. 27-33 already heading up onto the second level. Less than 25 seconds left in the match. 27-33 is up on the second level. The other two red robots are on the hab. We have one blue robot on the hab, and the score currently is 30 for blue and 24 for red. Can we get that third blue robot? 2 seconds left, and we get it on the hab. And that's the end of the match. Close score, we'll get the final score in just a minute. Waiting for that thumbs up from Mr. Referee. More discussion from the referees to get the final score. We will be moving on to match number 57 out of 59. There's 3 matches left to go. At least that's the math I figured out.
Be hard sometimes though, Steve.
All right, we're gonna start resetting the field, still discussing that last match.
Storm must have been worse than we thought.
Yeah, that sandstorm was pretty bad. It was blinding.
I guess so. Blinded by the sand.
I just wanna tell you how I'm All right, I feel like the Rockets are about ready to take off. Watch the screens. And it is the, oh, it's a tie. Look at that. 36 to 36, that's our second tie today. A tie, which means one ranking point apiece. And each of the teams get their one ranking point. And now we're gonna move on.